Long Ranger, with temperatures dropping into the 70s on Wednesday, 60s on Thursday. Yesterday, I spent the evening with the dogs. That's Sharon in the middle of all the dogs celebrating her birthday. And if you look very carefully, all 8 dogs, there were 10 out there overall. I don't know where the other 2 went. All 8 dogs have little party hats on top. Huh. They are from CCI. They're service dogs in training.
What's CCI?
CCI is a group that trains dogs to help people who have various...
Wow. And Sharon's a friend of yours?
Yeah, Sharon's a friend of my wife's, and she's been training dogs, as were many of the people out there, for many, many years. And then they go on to help out people who need service dogs. And the dogs are just adorable. They were just running around having...
Must be hard to give them up after you're done training them, to give them...
I would think so. I would think it's very... The good thing about it is you get them as puppies, and then you bring them up as puppies. So you have the whole puppy experience with them. But yeah, you get attached to those dogs. And you know, the folks do such a great job. It's a great program, and good for them, helping a lot of people throughout the country.
Very nice, Jeff. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.